Are you into football? How about having AI compile game highlights from your favorite teams around the world? Or are you more into gardening and want an AI model that gives you personalized tips for your backyard? Too bad you don't own a supercomputer that makes it possible. Yet. At CES 2025, Nvidia just presented something that could bring us closer to this vision of the future, a personal AI supercomputer. Don't care? Well, this thing could actually change the way you work and live. Meet Project Digits, a desktop supercomputer that lets you create your own AI models. An AI model's problem-solving skills depend on how many parameters they can handle. The more, the better. Nvidia says Project Digits can handle AI models with up to 200 billion parameters. For context, the original ChatGPT had only 175 billion parameters and needed massive data centers to work. Instead, we've got this now. You can run it solo or connect it to your Windows PC or Mac. So, is this your new computer? Probably not. Not yet. At 2,900 euros, it's still too costly for a lot of people. And anyway, do we even need our very own AI models? Well, AI applications are essential nowadays. At least that's what tech giants think. Microsoft got the Copilot Plus PC, a laptop designed for running and fine-tuning AI tools. Samsung and Apple are cramming AI into phones with features like real-time call translation or rewriting messages. These devices might not be as advanced as Nvidia's supercomputer, but you can see where we're headed. So, why is developing AI models on your own device a big deal? Here are some reasons this could change the game. Personalized AI tools. You could create your own AI models that execute tasks for you, like scheduling, data analysis, or even content creation. The possibilities are endless. Just look at what the mainstream companies are doing with their resources right now. In 2024, Microsoft's head of AI mentioned they are testing AI that can make purchases for you. And Anthropic revealed an AI model that can take over a computer and move the mouse or type, for example. OpenAI's Sam Altman even expects virtual colleagues to join the workforce this year, meaning AI models trained to work with you on projects. So yeah. Consulting firm McKinsey predicts that AI could automate up to 30% of work hours by 2030. Data privacy. One advantage, keeping AI local means your data stays private. If your AI books doctor's appointments, would you want tech companies knowing your medical details? Probably not. Storing data on your device, not in a cloud, reduces the risk of breaches. It can also help build trust in tech and comply with data protection laws like those in the EU. Cost and energy savings. Cloud AI is expensive. Paying for infrastructure and subscriptions adds up quickly. Personal AI devices are way more energy efficient than huge data centers. In fact, Google is even looking at nuclear reactors to power their AI servers. But Nvidia's Project Digits, just plug it into a regular outlet like you would with any other computer. So, do we really need a supercomputer on every desk? Maybe not. ChatGPT and other tools already cover a lot of ground, but AI's influence will keep on growing. And whether you're an early adopter or a skeptic, I think it's worth paying attention. What about you? Let us know in the comments and see you next time.